This next question is about lapping a GPU heatsink. A GPU is a graphics processing unit. It's basically the brains of the video card, the core of the video card. And lapping is a procedure by which you make something very, very smooth by using fine grit sandpaper. Hey Rod, can I lap my GPU heatsink to get better heat transfer and a bigger overclock? Well, yes. By lapping, by making the heatsink very, very smooth, it should enable a much better contact between the GPU and the heatsink, thus giving you better thermal properties, thus hopefully enabling you to overclock it higher, and of course the end result is you might be able to play your games in a higher resolution or enable more eye candy. But in all honesty, just lapping the heatsink of the GPU probably won't give you a lot more. You might think about lapping the GPU and the heatsink, but remember, when doing any kind of lapping, you're going to void the warranties, and like I mentioned, it mightn't give you that much more. But of course, if you're an enthusiast and an overclocker, you probably want to get every last bit out of the video card.